Welcome to the Trump Breaking News Network, your daily source for up-to-the-minute Trump news. Join us today and every day. Here's today's news.
This is TBNN.
By UFOholic. In an unexpected move, President Trump said he was ready to unlock the mysteries of space. Bold declaration, but was he referring to aliens? Some hate him, some love him. No matter the sentiment, Trump is President of the United States of America. And prior to this, he has evaded all questions regarding alien life, the UFO phenomenon and the much-anticipated disclosure. His inauguration sparked fires and protests and his speeches always have consequences. But it came as a surprise when his inauguration speech veered to an area populated with UFO hunters and alien enthusiasts. Should they raise their hopes that, against all odds, Trump will finally provide the revelations we've all been waiting for? We stand at the birth of a new millennium, ready to unlock the mysteries of space, to free the Earth from the miseries of disease, and to harness the energies, industries and technologies of tomorrow, Trump said. He added that a new national pride will stir our souls, lift our sights, and heal our divisions. During his presidential campaign, Trump steered clear of this subject and avoided answering questions about aliens at all costs. Space aliens, that is. On the other hand, Hillary Clinton was outspoken about her intentions to reveal crucial aspects that UFO hunters were waiting for. She claimed to be willing to declassify a trove of secret files pertaining to the subject and even shed some light on the mysterious Area 51 facility. Whether she really planned on doing this or was just playing a card to win the vote of believers will remain a mystery, but the reality is once she lost, conspiracy theorists felt the pursuit of truth was dealt a strong blow. Perhaps the most optimistic of them hoped Trump would reveal what Hillary couldn't, but even their expectations were pretty low. With the president having made a vague but somewhat promising statement, hopes are once again rising. So, what's your take on this? Is this another one of Trump's unfounded assertions, or should we prepare for great news?
That's the news. Join us here every day. Be sure to subscribe and click the bell. See you next time.
This is TBNN.